It was a pretty good day in the end. I was first in practice, but botched qualifying and ended up starting third. Finished the first race in second, and then won the remaining five, including the two reverse grids. So, yeah, pretty good. Thanks for watching.